the farmers that we've been following so far have been grappling with the uncertainty of low-level soil contamination, but we're about to make our first trip into the evacuation zone where there's no question of how highly contaminated the land has become.